How to send money with Zelle from Wells Fargo Checking Account. Here is what you have to do to send money from Wells Fargo Checking Account to someone else using Zelle. First, open Wells Fargo website and log in using your username and password. Wells Fargo will ask you to enter a security code to confirm. You can receive it using text message or through their mobile app. After you log it in, hover over Transfer and Pay. In the top menu, select Send Money with Zelle. Next, you have to read terms and conditions and agree. Then you have to choose how you are going to be identified on Zelle, by email or by phone number. I'll use my phone number. Wells Fargo will ask me to confirm it using verification code, and I can register. So, Wells Fargo found that I'm already registered at Zelle with Bank of America. I confirm, and then Wells Fargo wants to know from which checking account I should withdraw funds to send. I confirm and see confirmation message. Now I have to add someone who I'm going to send money to. I click on Add Recipient. Here I have to enter the first name and last name of the recipient. Then I enter my name and enter the phone number of the recipient. Then I click Save and Send Money. It will not send money at this point. On the next step, I can enter the amount I want to send. I'll send 10 bucks and click Continue. Then I verify all the details and click on Send Money. Wells Fargo once again want to confirm that it is really me. I entered the code and